Should we start?
Okay.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
There is a weird silence here.
There is a weird silence here.
The social construct is a product of our mind.
Exactly, Oxford English.
Hello from Kassel.
Hello from Kassel.
Guys, what's up with Castle rocking? Because then they're like, nothing is shocking.
It's rocking, seasons, guys. Shocking.
this, but total harmony, upward harmony.
La madre no me deja, no me deja.
I feel like Sonic.
How many hours can you go? Mama.
Thank you.
embodies us.
Yeah, we miss you, but we will come and visit.
Only half an hour passed.
Only half an hour passed.
That's not true. Only 20 minutes.
That's not true. Only 20 minutes.
finish?
Why are you leaving?
I have to get a drink.
A drink?
Isn't it finished?
No?
No.
We still have an hour.
Ah, so we go for a drink with you all together?
I think we have to stay here.
Well, we have to stay
afterwards.
Here.
Oh, we have to stay.
What are ideas that really worked well when you did this in this room? Because I had friends visit me in Germany. They were here and they said they were, the room was divided and discussion was happening.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, about topics that worked really well, I guess, was in only this room.
What do you mean this room?
I mean, not connected with customers, not always connected with customers.
It is, since Documenta happened in both cities.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Before we were here.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna read something for you. It might help.
So listen carefully. The audience is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we're generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity between how we conceive ourselves as individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology and ideology. Reflect on the I/we relation while defining social disciplines. Help the collective subject to emerge.
So you try to do a singing.
Spiel mit dem konzentriert oder Angst darzustellen, die man und um zu verstehen, wie hier generell instrumentalisiert wird. Also das ist ein bisschen schwammig so, schwammig, bereitet das Publikum vor, auch mit Konzepten, Fragen und Bewegungen als also ein Weg, um Dissonanzen zu entdecken, die zwischen dem Individuum, also zwischen dem Narzissmus, das ist das Wichtige jetzt hier, des Individuums, der durch den Kapitalismus hervorgerufen wird, und unserer sozialen Kapazität. Also das ist so der Kontrastkonflikt. Ne? Individueller Narzissmus gegen soziale Kapazität. Zwischen wie wir uns selbst wahrnehmen als freie Individuen mit SAV, mit Agency und dem Weg, wie wir sozial vorgeprägt sind oder sowas definiert sind durch kapitalistische Beziehungen, die Technologie und Ideologie. Ja. Aber das jetzt, hier haben wir es sicher noch. Überlege dir, wie wir die Beziehung definiert die soziale Dissonanz oder sowas. Helf uns.
I felt a bit disabled by the technology because there was this big gap between custom and ethics. So it was really hard to have a discussion, like, it was hard to work, I think. And it was interesting to see that with this technology can be open to many possibilities, but it also can be really difficult also because you have got this this medium between humans, which translated maybe wrong, maybe because of a bad connection, and yeah, I mean, every time you can see is through technology, if you write a message, it could be understood wrong. And that's what also happened here. Not because of interpretation, but because of failure in the technology. So I felt a bit disabled by having a social interaction.
You did well, though. For that, you
did very well. I tried.
Subject as you as socialist once about Soviet Union, so and then both collective subjectivity was a big thing, or the collectivism as well.
She said, would be interesting for our readers to say something about
collective subject or the quick criticism of capitalism or something.
Would you like to talk to us about your experience here? How did you feel like? You can also just explain what you think has happened here.
Thank you. You said that this performance is
but some difficult for speaking.
Speaks for you.
Team building.
Yes.
I see. How to say in English? Team building.
So now, we're getting ready. It's just a question what kind of firma
company
we get.
Then we're becoming a documented company.
Documented company.
So who do you think is getting the job out of
there's
all of
just
this?
One job.
It's
team
building.
We're already employed. Yeah. We're trying to become a team.
We're one body.
We're one body.
Are we one body?
For now.
That's how you decide. At the moment, I'm not.
Why did it actually end so early?
I'm sorry?
Why did it end so early with the concert?
They wanted to.
Okay.
But the concert is not over.
Well, yeah, but I mean,
they continue
the
singing.
Okay. I actually knew someone over there She's a writer. I just saw her 2 weeks ago in Austria at a reading. I wanted to greet her, but was too shy. Yeah.
The name of the work is Zem R. Okay. And you know his work?
No.
He put together different people from different political parties in limited space, and they must connect each other. That's the finish was.
How did it end?
Yes, they began to fire an emblem of mm-hmm. each other, and strikes, and but something I remember this work because it's looking at the same because of this place.
When did it take place? When did it take place?
I don't know. It was like old factory.
No. When? Like
what time? Or?
Yeah. Which year?
What time? When it happened? Was it 60s or
50s? I guess. Maybe beginning of.
Okay. Did you go to the main exhibition yet? The Documenta here in Athens? The modern art exhibition? In Athens? The Documenta? No, here in Athens. Did you go to the event?
Yeah, I think so.
Did you go to it? There's a lot about the East. I mean, that's all about the East.
Former communist states.
Former communist states. What did you think of this? I mean, what does this do in your mind? Do you understand?
In general?
Yeah, in general. Do you think a lot about the East, or where you are, and what?
I don't understand your question. About
the
East?
East, you know, like the main, I mean, it's a Polish curator and all the many exhibitions are about the East.
Albania.
South.
Albania. Painters.
It's just, do you think about the Eastern Bloc or things mm-hmm. like this?
For me it's very interesting because I opened many artists. It's really interesting. And I guess it's many artists who work in the same directions. That artist of the West, despite on the closed area where they lived.
Yeah. Sounds very moving art. But I think we should talk about capitalism.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So the way we started, like this, the first, let's say, exercise with the singing, it felt very alienating because to me at least there was no apparent reason why we should do such a thing. It didn't help us communicate with Kassel. It was just, even if they were asking us some questions, we didn't answer. We're just repeating everything they were saying and the opposite. So it felt almost like non-communication, something opposite to communication. But still, it seemed to be kind of fun, so we kept on doing this. And when it was over, I found very interesting that immediately everyone thought that it was over. That this was a performance and then it could not continue in another way. So I also find interesting the fact that despite this being so absurd, nobody made a comment about why we should do that. Or after the score was read, and even though you said that you feel like this is somehow a manipulation, what is happening here, there is still no effort to change that in some way. And for example, the fact that you mentioned capitalism now is because it was written in the score. So I wonder if we would make such a conversation in this space with these specific people about capitalism if it was not in the score or if it was not a performance. Because it seems like for someone to do certain things that someone else asking, there must be some trust involved. So in that case, it seems that you guys trust the performers in what they are trying to do, although it doesn't seem so much, doesn't make so much sense.
But this is the problem from art and performance, I think, because if I try to destroy your work or any other which work, if I say you please don't film, stop right now, or if I go against you, this is exactly for you too. Like, this is as well your work, so since I'm here inside, on your work, and I cannot go out. So this is the problem. It's like, so, egal was ich mache, ich bin die Arbeit, and it's really shit.
She says like, it's equal what she's doing. She's every time you work, like,
yeah,
it doesn't. It's not.
Us,
it's not.
The rats.
It's not your work. It's your idea.
No, it's her work. Or yours, or I don't know which
one. And you don't like it?
No, it's the question why we don't go against you. It's because I, also ich bediene dich.
I'm
so serving.
In any
serving.
Ways.
Mm-hmm. And you want to be polite, not?
I mean, you have a choice. Hmm? You do have a choice.
No,
what?
I didn't know that.
Today.
Today.
It's been time. It's an uprising. 3 minutes before 8. It's the time to get rid of
it's
this dictator.
It's never 8. You can take us down.
Yes, exactly.
6 or 2.
Yeah, exactly.
They cannot intervene.
Yes, that's it. Yeah. 3 minutes, 2 minutes now. It's still time for a revolution.
Go for it.
Well, no.
Steal the camera, hit us, do something.
I mean, it's really interesting that we stay. I mean, I'm feeling that I'm waiting for something that should happen, but of course it's not something happening if we don't do anything.
No,
so
I stay for the artist because I know how difficult it is to do this work, and I stay that this work can happen in any way. So that even if I leave, the work works.
It's an experiment, and I like experiments. It's fun with me.
Yeah, yeah, people need to cut. People need to cut less.
I'm okay with that.
And if this is an experiment, to what position would you put yourself?
Myself.
Yes.
I mean, I'm experimenting with myself too. I'm trying to be spontaneous and communicate and let things sink in myself and see what I can do with it. And it's just a give and take a little bit, you know, see what I can bring into this and what I can receive or how I can deal with my, I don't know, bring myself into this. And I wanted to say something to you. You said there's a non-communication. I don't know if that exists. I think such a thing doesn't exist, non-communication. Also with Kassel, we had nobody said anything, but it's still a form of communication.
I mean,
you know,
there was we tried to have a conversation. Yeah. Also, if somebody said something, we sang, but then the next person maybe answered and then we sang again. So it was possible to have a discussion or just a talk. I think.
I believe that even though the technical part was malfunctioning, it actually worked in our advance because we managed to connect to each other due to this difficulty, due to the fact that it was awkward for all of us to do that And we were ashamed, but as you said, when we started singing, I felt, okay, I can do it. Which is the main point, is because the subject that we were talking about, we're trying to make it emerge, it's hidden in this compassion and this solidarity that pops up from nowhere.
Yeah.
The same way that your solidarity to the artist, to the work of artists, makes this art much more socially related to what we're trying to do than any other. Maybe you were more interactive, you spoke five times, but maybe your action actually is exactly what this performance is all about. I do like the fact that when you heard where they come from, immediately you felt socialism, capitalism, let's go and see how the Russians feel about it, which is racist and interesting at the same time. I suppose we all thought
racist.
About it. We all thought about it. I know, I'm half Russian, so I'm with you.
You have
but actually, when you lived under a communist system, I mean, I grew up in Austria in the 90s, so I didn't even experience the Cold War anymore. But I thought maybe because they're from Russia, they maybe experienced or they have some kind of memories from the 80s, 70s, whatever, and could kind of just say what how they feel about the whole thing of criticizing capitalism or modern day society or collective subject and so on. So,
yeah, it's understandable.
Just
but keep in mind that if, I don't know, somebody's a Berliner here and he's over 30, to ask him about the Berlin Wall and how he lived during the
partition,
the war,
separation.
It would be equally historically wrong, I would say, because he's there over 30, they're in their 40s, and their memories are going to be so few.
Yeah.
And the fact that maybe they don't understand what I'm saying right now, it's even worse.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah.
But that's social discourse.
Yeah.
And also you said that some friends of yours came here and there was a discussion about how socialism and capitalism are completely individual. And I'm not sure that the spoken word is the main or the only way that we can communicate. I do believe that it was much more interesting and experiential for us when we did the first part of this performance. Because real life is not all about talking, it's movement, it's looks, it's people are passing by and hit you and they don't say I'm sorry and you're trying to get upset, but you say okay, we're humans, people are screaming for you, if it's tomorrow is our last performance in Athens, so if you would like something to be that you get out of it, you and the people came before you, it would be to, I hope it would make you understand that in this microcosm of creating and trying to make it look like the outside world, there's always a choice to recognize where there's alienation and go and fix it the way we can in ourselves, in our relationships, in anything. But first of all, to understand where it's hidden, because we all feel that it's alone, on social media, it's nothing, blah, 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 but we're still there, we do nothing. We come to performances that we talk about it, and then we go out with some person. Okay.